we have certain properties of series magnetic circuits. Just like a parallel series electrical circuit, the series magnetic circuit has certain properties. The first property is the same flux passes through all the parts of the series magnetic circuit. Second one, the total reluctance of the series magnetic circuit is the sum of the reluctances of the series connected parts of the magnetic circuit. The third property is the total MMF is equal to the sum of the MMFs required for the individual parts of the series magnetic circuit. Now we will come to see the property, the first property. What is the first property saying? The same flux passes through all the parts of the series magnetic circuit. So this is the first property. The same flux passes through all the parts of the series magnetic circuit. Consider a series electrical circuit like this. This is a EMF plus minus. This is R1, R2. Let the current I. In series magnetic, series electrical circuits, we know that the current is same. Here, whatever the amount of current that is flowing through this resistance R1, the same current is flowing through the resistance R2. Since these two are connected in series, the current is constant. Like the same manner in magnetic circuits, here electrical circuits it is current, in comparison to magnetic circuits it is flux. So here the current is constant, which is flowing through all the elements in the circuit. Here the flux passes through all parts of the magnetic circuit. That is the first property. Second property, the total reluctance of the series magnetic circuit is the sum of the reluctances of the series connected parts of the magnetic circuit. This is, for example, in this electrical circuit, there are two resistances, R1 and R2. Since R1 and R2 are connected in series, total resistance R is equal to R1 plus R2. Total resistance is R1 plus R2. Here, the total resistances are sum of the individual resistances because these two are connected in series. In the same manner, the total reluctance of the series magnetic circuit is the sum of the reluctances. For example, total reluctance S is equal to S1 plus S2 plus and so on, Sn. So here the total reluctance S is equal to S1 plus S2 plus and so on. If the circuit consisting of n number of parts, then total reluctance is the sum of the reluctances. These three are the properties of the series magnetic circuit.